I'm definitely happy that I picked Columbia Secondary School.
The teachers, they're incredible. They're very fun, active, and they connect with the students.
The diversity is amazing here, and there's no other school I know has a diversity like we do.
It's a challenge, and I love challenges. Challenges push me to the next level, and the next, and the next.
Columbia Secondary School's core mission is to provide the talented students from Upper Manhattan and from the city of New York with an accelerated program in science, math, engineering.
Our teachers are very good. We make very good connections with them. We talk about anything. We could just go into the class so they can help us out, and they do.
One of the things I love most about this school is that the staff is on top of the kids. The kids have a great working relationship. It's a very small school, so it really does feel like a community.
Last year in the sixth grade, I was with my principal and we went to Puerto Rico with a faculty of staff. And the course was biodiversity in Puerto Rico. And although it was extremely fun, you were learning about the diversity about biological organisms that lived in Puerto Rico.
We dropped an egg off a roof in engineering and see if it survived. I know none of my other friends that don't go here have never dropped an egg off a roof on a parachute. And I tell them that and they're like, oh, that's so cool. I wish I could do that at my school.
Dr. Maldonado was offering a course in marine biology in seventh grade, and so I took his elective, and that was really fun. We did presentations. We actually got to dissect lobsters and fish and do all the marine biology stuff.
When my dad and I went to the open house, we saw their philosophy program and we thought, wow, no other school has that. And then we also saw how they did engineering hands-on activities. So we were like, wow, this is a really good school. No other school has activities like this. So I decided to apply and thankfully I got in.
CSS has managed to attract a student body that's very unique, the talented Hispanic and Afro-American kids of Upper Manhattan. With a very early entry point in sixth grade, most of the selective specialized schools begin in ninth grade, right? So we're allowing them to enter earlier, and then providing them a seven-year continuous experience, rather than the norm, which is that after 3 years in a middle school, they have to reapply again for the high school.
I live in Harlem, and I thought it was perfect, because I wanted a school that started in the sixth grade till the 12th grade. I think it's very difficult for the kids when they are in eighth grade because they are going through a lot of transformation as teenagers to switch them again to another school.
I'm looking forward to coming to Columbia Secondary School as a high school because I'll be taking a lot of advanced classes that nobody else can take, and in 11th and 12th grade I can take classes at Columbia University, and that's like a head start in college.
The partnership with Columbia provides us with many, many, many benefits. There's the symbolic elements of being associated with one of the great universities of this nation and of this world. Them allowing us to use their name helps us incredibly in cultural and symbolic sense. It allows us access to other organizations that public school normally would not have access to. They also provide us with concrete things like access to their campus, the use of their facilities. Many graduate students and professors have been involved doing research projects, doing internships, teaching courses, getting involved with the research program that is necessary for us to fine-tune, tweak, improve, and develop our curriculum and our school's organization. So both on the facilities side and on the human resources side, they add enormous possibilities not normally afforded to public schools anywhere in the world.
Being able to take creative arts, engineering, math, electives, all those things are just going to prepare you for life, and especially for college when we get into, you know, like Harvard or Columbia University or Yale, all those very high-level colleges.
We get over 1,000 applicants for 96 slots in the middle school. The total pool of fifth grade graduates in Upper Manhattan is somewhere between 6,000 and 7,000 students. So we're capturing about 20% of that population who I think traditionally may not have applied to a school like ours, are convinced that they can and they should.
I had to convince my daughter to come to the school. I said, listen, just give me 2 weeks. Go to Columbia Secondary School for 2 weeks. If you don't like it, we go to the other school. She was convinced in 2 days.
It feels really good to be in the first graduating class because I'm setting the example for the other kids, and I like that because some of them might look at you as me as a role model since I'm in the eighth grade.
It's cool to be a good student here, and my daughter is surrounded by other peers that are reading the same books and doing the same things and are excited and want to talk about it.
I know that whatever she's learning now is a stepping stone for the future.
When the teachers are succeeding, the school is succeeding, and the students are getting the extraordinary experience that is what the school was planned for.